referenced the article that occurred on Saturday morning involving Mr. Myron Martinez. He succumbed to his injuries yesterday, and he died while receiving treatment at the Carl Hewson Memorial Hospital. I believe that the investigators in Leadville are working with the driver that was involved, and thereafter he will be served with notice of intended prosecution.